The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanying to the ring by Dakota Kai and the WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky, representing Damage Control, Bayley.
Well, it looks like Bayley has talked her way into a match here on Friday Night SmackDown. WWE official Adam Pearce clearly was not messing around, and he's ordered Bayley and Zelina Vega settle their differences in the ring, and that's coming your way next on Friday Night SmackDown.
I don't care.
Tonight's Friday Night SmackDown is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance.
Well, Bayley thought she was going to have a celebration as she's waving at me. Nice to see you again. She thought she was going to have a celebration for Io Sky after what happened at Fastlane.
Yeah, and let's be honest, she's flanked by Io Sky, the champion, but I'm not sure Io would be champion today if it weren't for the nefarious ways of Bayley at Fastlane.
Well, Io Sky had asked Bayley to stay back in the locker room area. Bayley didn't listen to her, and Corey, it was a good thing she didn't.
In the closing moments, just as it seemed, Charlotte Flair was ready to win the championship. Watch Asuka tapping on Charlotte's knee. That is a submission. The official tied up with Bayley. Io hits the over-the-moonsault. And still,
Bayley told me, Cole, that she would rather not have a celebration if it meant that you would be present for it.
Got it.
Saw the way she was waving at the belt before.
And her opponent represented the LWO, Zelina Vega.
Well, listen, Zelina Vega has a point. I mean, Carlito had been attacked by the Street Profits medical person over there. Zelina was concerned about that, and all Bayley could do is think about herself.
Listen, I think if Zelina was truly concerned with the well-being of Carlito, she and the entire LWO would have been around watching Carlito's back, and we wouldn't be here in the first place.
How important is it Zelina Vega keeps her emotions in check here? Clearly outnumbered with Dakota Kai and Io Sky watching us.
Zelina Vega's not going to back down. There's no doubt about that. She took Rhea Ripley to the limit for women's championship match.
Yeah, I'm going to agree with you, Cole. When Zelina lets her emotions loose, it seems that's when she's at her most effective. She's been able to channel her emotions, her anger, her fury toward her opponents throughout the duration of most of her career, but she's not going to win a power game with Bayley.
Yeah, but she will win the speed game.
There's a lot of people giving Bayley credit for the way it played out at Fastlane, orchestrating that match, and then, of course, Io Sky is still champion.
Awesome. It's about time people started giving Bayley credit.
And I was going to say, as much as it pains me to say that, the reason Io is the champion today is because of Bayley, and I have, for one, have been one of the people that have been saying that there's some issues between the members of Damage Control.
Taken now. Oof.
Series of right hands. Questionable strategy by Vega, attempting the Irish whip on a much more powerful opponent, and Bayley just flattened Ms. Vega. Does anybody in WWE have more fun than Dakota Kai? Talk about lighting up an arena. Every time I look at Dakota, she's all smiles, she's having a great time, she's dancing around with Io's championship. Cover here.
Bayley to put away Zelina Vega, who kicks out.
I'm not quite sure how anyone can have a good time spending that much time with Bayley.
You think Io Sky thanked Bayley after Fastlane?
Uh-oh, here we go. Bayley to belly.
Oh, Zelina turns it around now.
Oh, nice kick.
Such a fierce competitor, Zelina Vega, taking out the knee of Bayley. Zelina Vega with a plan here. Zelina, little nod to Rey Mysterio.
Call that the 3.5, 4.5.
Oh. Zelina avoiding the possible interference by Dakota Kai moments ago.
That's Bayley. And that may do it. Hook in the leg now. Zelina Vega, Bayley kicking out once more.
Love when Zelina does that.
Would have really made your day to see Bayley defeated by a meteor, Cole.
It would be awesome. Looking for Code Red. And Io up on the apron causing a distraction.
Down goes the WWE Women's Champion.
And down goes Zelina.
Bayley.
The rose plant nails it, and across for the cover. And she's got the win.
Here is your winner,
the question before whether or not Io Sky thanked Bayley for helping her retain the championship. I think Io Sky just paid Bayley back.
Enough is enough.
This is just payback for Zelina attacking Io, who was not a participant in the matchup. You reap what you sow.
I'm always flabbergasted the way you see things.
Very unique point of view, but I like it.
Off the queen! And Charlotte coming down to clear the ring of damage control.
Charlotte, remember, is bound to be still irate. It was Bayley that cost the Queen a record 15th championship at Fastlane.